bus that was used yesterday to Portland and Chicago. The places where immigrants come in. But New York is still, I think, distinctive because, in a metaphorical but also actual sense, it opens its arms to newcomers. It welcomes people.
That open-armed greeting comes here in the harbor from the Statue of Liberty, a gift from France to the American people meant to celebrate the two nations' shared love of democracy. The statue was designed over 100 years ago by the sculptor Frédéric Auguste Bartholdi. And it was the design that allows you to see that engineering marvel from within. Once again, visitors can walk out onto the observation deck.